If you have a Necta snack machine with two or three spirals running at the same time, just check the back of the motor. Make sure that all covers are on the back of the motor. What can happen if the cover is missing, when the tray goes back, it shorts out to the back of the machine and causes some of the motors to run when somebody makes a vend, so they can get two or three items at the same time.